Kelly, first off, congratulations. How does it feel?
Oh, it feels, well, it's a relief that it's over, but it feels great, of course. I'm terribly honoured, and, you know, to be recognised for what you've done most of your life is fabulous. And, yeah, I'm terribly chuffed.
Looking back on your extraordinary career, I mean, is there one project that stands out or maybe meant the most to you?
That's really difficult. I mean, they're all important in their own way, and they all stand out. I mean, there's very few things. I don't think I've forgotten anything. So, you know, I guess it's possible to forget jobs that you've done, but I don't think I have. And I think they all have their own special importance. But I think, not just because Victoria's here, but I think Mrs. Overall probably stands out the most.
What's it like receiving the award from Victoria?
Oh, well, it's really special. I mean, we've known one another such a long time, worked together so much. She's been so important in my career. And she's great at doing the speeches. It was a brilliant speech. Yeah, so it was lovely.
What's next for you? I mean, what projects are coming up?
Well, I don't know whether I can say it, because we haven't signed the contract, but I'm doing a film anyway in May, June this year, a British film with a British comedian. I won't say any more at the moment.
So it's in May, June, you're going to start shooting on that. Yeah. Can you tell us any more about it, what it's about?
It's a sort of road movie featuring a hamster, but I won't say any more.
And have you got a message for your legions of fans?
Oh, hello. A message for my fans. Contributions can be made via my web. No. How lovely. Anybody who is a fan, thank you, is all I can say.
Thank you so much, Julian. Congratulations again. Thank you.